Fuck.
Believe is a leap of faith.
Okay, let's shoot.
It's about this young girl who is not an ordinary girl. And a man who is broken out of prison.
I didn't ask those.
And tasked with caring for this young girl.
Go!
This is not a fantasy approach. This is more almost like a documentary in which you're watching your characters that go through extraordinary circumstances. And even the supernatural springs out of the normal.
Each week, as they're in a new place, she will work with her protector to sort of help people.
Let's move, come on, let's go.
We wanted to ground it in a concrete, real reality. No makeup, no auras, no ornaments, just the face of a 10-year-old girl. And I think that that's where the magic resides.
I've been an enormous fan of Alfonso Cuarón for years. He did movies like Children of Men, Prisoner of Azkaban. He's an incredible visionary director. And he came to us with this idea for the series. And the fact that he's directing the pilot, I think, is a perfect way to set the template for what the show is.
Excellent, guys, you excel.
Week to week, you can watch. And if you haven't seen the 10 episodes before, or you can still enjoy the closed storylines.
Believe is about the connections that we all have, the idea of good versus evil. It's about compassion, it's about family. Believe is a very much a universal series.
Cut, I think we have it. Okay, let's move on.